Should I learn XNA or Unity?
LifeHacker has an article about how XNA is dead. They recommend using Unity instead.
They use Mano, which is a .NET framework. I hate .NET.
ASP.NET, C#, there's even an F#. You can develop in lots of languages using the .NET framework.
What's a real advantage, other than running on a Microsoft Xbox?
Unity has the benefit of letting you create one game and promote it to everyone from the PlayStation, to Nintendo, to the Microsoft Xbox.
I hate Windows.
Unity lets you write one game that will even run on Linux PCs if you keep hardware limitations in mind. Or the Android smartphone, if that better suits your sensibilities.
Unity has a paid version that is far better than the freeware version. The cheap XNA version is better than the free Unity version.
Unity's professional version is around $1,500 to $2,000. But that is worth it if you don't have to duplicate the efforts of rewriting the game for three major gaming consoles.
You hate XNA. What about OpenTK instead of Unity?
5 years ago, it would have seemed like a promising choice. But since that group isn't bothering to update their blog, I would say it is a zombie that needs to be shot in the head.
What about DirectX?
You do not get the portability of Unity. And spending four times as long creating four versions or more of a game cuts into your potential profits.
I heard of SFML as an alternative to Unity.
SFML is the next generation of SDL. If it's good for 2D games, though not 3D.
That's three alternatives you've shot down.
If you want to do 3D, you need to do Unity. Anything else is a massive waste of time unless you like rewriting your games to fit the hardware.